year. And up at Hartford Hospital, this is baby Logan. The hospital had to wait until about 3:45 this morning to welcome its first baby of the year. Logan's mom, Sarah, she says, new year brings new life and new beginnings. Congratulations to them.